Hello guys, and welcome back to fucking Dark Souls. So, I have actually done some things behind the scenes. I did record what I did, but there are some problems with that. Is that I was listening to a podcast while I was doing it. So, that's basically unusable, I think. So I have the Baldur side sword and a Drake sword. I'll just use the Drake sword. And this episode I will fight the I'll not fight the guy down there. Lazul told me, and more of you also did. Oh yeah, also that's I have a talisman. And I have bought the healing miracle. But I don't know if I use this miracle, if the other miracle will disappear, so. So I don't know how to switch between the miracles, but I'll just use seek guidance. But yeah. Also, I've lost those humanities, Lazul, since I didn't go back for that bloodstain, and yeah, but you told me to always kindle, but I cannot kindle, so let's reverse hollowing. Are you sure I always want to kindle every time? Or yes, I do know I get 10 Estus flasks, which is pretty fucking good. But do I want to do that all the time? Every single bonfire I get to? Or just tell me if that's also, could you tell me where that Anastasia girl is? Since I tried to find her, but I just couldn't. Oh shit. And I mean, the fucking halberd. Oh yeah, I think I upgraded. Oh, I don't think. I know I upgraded the halberd to, I think, level 3. Yes. And I also had the chandelier's trident. Which, wait, let's see. Is it a range weapon? I should have tested this. Oh. What the? What? Alright. I don't know. It looked pretty funny, but I'm pretty sure I need something else. I don't think that works as intended. Oh yeah, so I'm going to cut back to me getting to that, because I'm gonna fight Havel the Rock. But at least that's the guy I'm looking for. So I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. I should have leveled up since I noticed I have like 9,000 souls. So I could probably level up. So, let's see. Endurance. And should I go for dexterity? Let's see. What does my stat sheet say? Yeah, I could probably level up pretty much anything, so let's go for fate. Yes. Confirm. Oh boy. I could also fucking level up my, reinforce my halberd some more. Yes. Now let's make it a 5. plus halberd. Holy shit. I don't really know how much it improves, but it's 5 plus. And I like how the halberd looks. Even though you can't really use it like a spear. And I probably should improve my strength a bit so I can use the fucking... I need to stop saying fucking. But so that... Oh! Ah, shit. Ah, piss. Alright, hello guys. And we're finally back. Alright, so I'm where I think that guy is. You know. So let's switch back to my... Oh, whoops. Not gonna have the boulder. No, I'll remove the gauntlets. Just... Because now I think... 20... No, I'm still above. Alright, I'm still rolling slowly, so... If I had a hollow soldier and just some waste cloth. Yeah, alright. Some fast rolling, so... Oh, it's not this one. Alright. Oh, where the fuck is it then? Because I do know people say the Taurus demon. I'm just gonna roll. Oh, no. Ah, fuck this fuck the archers. I did it. Congratulations. Oh man. I could have taken the fast way, couldn't I? Instead of going... It's this one, isn't it? Yeah. Shit. Oh well. Well, I'm not going to... go down super fast, because I've learned my lesson. So, let's, fuck it, let's go down fast. Whew. Try right, and this is gonna be probably try left. Try up. What happens if I go here? Oh god. Are these the dogs I got warned off super early? Alright, try up and right. Let's test it out. Oh! Alright! Ah, that's nice. Oh, fuck. So I now have this shortcut. Oh god, the camera is a bit... Wait. Oh, much better. I had the brightness on, you know, super low. For me, it shouldn't be a difference for you guys, but for me it was super dark. But now I can actually see. Lying in ambush. Alright. Ah, the dogs are easy. Can I open this? Nope. Oh god. This is an ambush. I knew it. Oh god. No, why did you kick? Alright, so if I hit twice, he kicks. No. So. Oh god, he blocked my ass. Oh, what the fuck? Oh shit. Glug, glug, glug. Oh god. These assassin boys were pretty tough. A mail breaker. I'm guessing it's good against mail armor. No, but let's see. State, no. Alright, I have no idea. It seems just to be a named sword. Nothing here. Even more ambitious. Wait, let's just try the halberd here. I mean, oh fuck. Shit. Oh. I mean, I've gotten some tips that the guy, Havel, or whatever his name is, he's a hard dude. And I think I will need more than 5 Estus flasks to kill him. Jesus. So if I use the halberd, it seems like I... Oh. Thief armor. And that guy is up there, so. Let's see, how much do the thief armor weigh? It seems to be better than... Well, it doesn't, but against magical shit, it seems to be better. No. I'm not taking that shit. The white lights. Ah, fuck. Did Lazul say that white light is boss? Or is it gray light? I have a feeling that white light is boss. So, I'll cut right now until I get my Estus back. And I'll come back here. Alright, here I am, leveling up. Might want to level up my... strength. Confirm. Oh shit. How am I going to fucking manage this shit? Alright, these people easy kills. Oh god, and I think the camera right there is so... It's called janky or whatever, but... It's hard to see where the fuck you're going. Alright, dogs. A good double kill right there. Boom. I have no idea what that effect is, but... Fuck. Oh, shit. Like a fucking moron. I died. Let's just run past these fools. Hello? Oh god, he blocked me. No, oh man, my guy, he seems to have a fetish for kicking. And the spear is just too weak, so... Come on, dogs. So, those two dogs are easy. Then is this fucking dog. Alright, he somehow missed me. I don't know how, but he did. Let's see. How much will the thief mask put me up? 28. Plus 28. I'm still in the clear, so I can use the thief mask to give me some... A little bit of extra, you know. Come on. Fucking thieves. Come out. Alright, you're dead. Only one left. Come on. Attack. Alright. So I just need to let them attack. Because I could probably parry him, but... Well... I'm not the greatest at parrying. And I don't really want to have to go back again. What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh god. No! Oh, fuck. Alright, the jump attack will do it. God, the assassins are like the hardest enemy so far. And they only give 100 souls. Well, that boulder guys are pretty easy. Oh shit. Fuck. I need space to swing my sword around. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, I have everything I probably will need. Let's see. Black leather boots. What will they... Yeah. They will lower my shit as well, so... Let's traverse the white lights. Oh, shit! Oh, come on! You guys said I was gonna fight someone called Havel. What the fuck? Well, guys. Oh man. Well, that Havel guy looked very cool. Well, I don't think that's Havel, since you guys told me he's called Havel the Rock. So, probably some golem. That looks like a demon. Man, fuck. Alright, those slash attacks are pretty effective right there. But I don't know what the fuck to do. Come on, dogs. Fuck! Man, that dog is a dodging champion. Come on, you fucking... Yeah, if I can get them to tight spaces... Alright, sometimes I one-hit them, sometimes I don't, so I'm gonna have to put that into consideration. Come on, dog. So, I just need to kill the dogs first, like Lazul told me. Oh god, just one more. Run! Ooh, dodge, not run. Oh. Oh fuck. That did not work as intended. Will they drop something? A bandit's knife. Seems shit. Now it's probably a dex build. Man. Shit. Oh, how am I supposed to do this? Should I just use my... You know... toughest shit. And just... I'm gonna try to out-tank this bitch. I don't think it's going to go very well, but... Oh, fuck. Just get my souls. Alright, drink. Alright. Oh god, no. Glug, glug, glug. I need to stop glugging at such bad place. Oh god. Oh, fuck. I thought he would hit me. Oh, shit, I take some damage when I go down like this. Come on, backstab. Nope. Oh. Oh, that's good. Key to the depths. Congratulations, you did it. Some humanity. Whew. Alright, these people just saying that they did it. Who cares? Because I did it. Oh, that's it. So I guess this is not where Havel is. Oh well, I killed the Kappa-Papara guy. So. Yeah! I did not do what I wanted to do, or I was sent out to do. But I did do something. Oh, is this where he is? Nah, let's just... Oh, fuck. Alright. Oh god. These guys. I hate these people. Firebomb, away! You guys think you're the only one with fire? Twin humanities. Huh. Alright, so... I don't know where Havel is then, because I thought this...
Somebody!
Oh god.
Please let me out of here. Somebody! Anybody! Help me! Unlock the door!
Damn, I'm finished. How did this ever happen?
Read message. Oh god. Alright. I want to open a door now. Pillage corpse. Sorcerer's hats. Oh Jesus. There's a lot of stuff here. Yeah, let's talk to him.
Brilliant. You opened the door for me. Thank you. I'm saved. I thought I might never escape. I am Griggs of Vinheim, the sorcerer of the school. I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels.
Oh, alright. Was that it?
Hello, I'm fine. I will rest a while, then return to Firelink Shrine. I have my sorcery. And I will be more cautious next time. Besides, I have an important task at hand.
What's your task, my boy?
Oh, hello, I'm fine. I have my sorcery. Besides...
Oh, alright. So, let's see, did I get a ring? No. Huh. Let's see. No, I did not get a ring, and I think I've done everything here. Yeah, I don't see anywhere else to go unless... Lazul, tell me if I missed something here. But I don't think so. Oh, Probably this place right there. No, that's where I came from. Huh. Well, I'll go and restore my fucking Estus flasks, and I'll be back. Alright, we're here. Let's just improve ourselves a bit. So dexterity plus one. And vitality plus one. Confirm. Come on, hit. Attack. Nope, you don't want to attack me. That's fine. Alright, so where the fuck am I supposed to go now? I was sure that was the place I was supposed to go, but I'm not that sure anymore. Yeah, I'm just so confused at the moment, guys. I'm so sorry. That's why I'm not talking. Because I had the instinct that I would fight Havel the Rock. So, the thing I know about Havel the Rock is the thing I've been told, which is he's a human and he uses a dragon tooth. Alright. That's what I have. Also that he's very slow and powerful. Isn't this one of the towers? I don't know. Solaire, what am I supposed to do?
Oh, hello there. The sun, if only I could be.
Alright. Oh, wait.
Oh.
No.
The sun is a wonder.
Well, let's try out the talisman. Nope. Okay. It's not what I thought it would be. What did I get? Let's see. What does Seek Guidance do? Undead, but their value varies greatly. A balance of fate, wisdom is required. Alright, I have no idea. Fuck. Wing. Oh god, don't die. Perfect. Man, I must have missed something. The zoo has never been wrong so far. Come on. Run up here. Well, I guess this is going to be today's episode. Yeah. I've been playing for around 50 minutes. So, that was today's episode. I don't know where to go. I want to fight Havel the Rock, but I don't know where he is, so. See you guys next time.